Well, it screwed me because I come on, I was going to do shtick, but now I can't. You know, I
we
can't
could
do that
roll
anymore.
You down that aisle naked and see what happens.
Okay, you're right.
Is there a leader in your group?
Yes, quite definitely.
Oh.
I am the leader.
Are you? You are the boss of Eagerman, yeah.
The prospect of virtual reincarnation is something that we've seen in your career. I mean, Ziggy, Thin White Duke, all of them.
Oh, I'm the chameleon of rock, you know.
No, but. Did you feel like...
Self-reinvention is my middle name. Because you know my motto, changes.
How you doing, huh? Doing good? Excellent. You doing okay? How about you, my baby? How are you doing, girl? Big smile. Big smile for daddy. Is that like the grossest thing that people say?
I'll come to your daddy, baby.
What is with this daddy shit?
I think I would if it were a career of some kind. But as it actually feels like my lifeblood, I think I'd have an awfully hard time stopping to do it.
When you think about Tim...
I just die a little.
Yes, I can
every
imagine.
Day.
This is from the internet. It's from somebody called Steve. He's 20 years old. He's studying to be a painter. And we've talked a lot
Steve,
about...
Steve? Yes. People on the internet usually use names like Blockhead Green.
No, yeah.
Nobody calls themselves Steve.
Well, I don't
What's
know.
What's your name on the internet?
He does not. I'm not telling you.
That's not fair.
I actually have several.
Really?
Yeah, I have
give
several.
Give us one. Can you give us one?
Guy.
Guy.
But you know what? Did you ever try going under David Bowie and having a bunch
Nobody
of people
ever
not believe you?
Yeah, nobody believes it. Yeah.
I mean, who on earth is going to believe that? But I am. Ah, no, you're not.
Oh, yeah. Kevin and George from Houston, Texas, you're on with David Bowie.
Hi, David.
Hi, Kevin and George.
I'm down here with my 5-year-old son.
Ah, lovely.
And
is that George,
he's been
your son?
Of yours already for 2 years.
Yeah.
Doesn't play anything but your music constantly. Just loves it. And he'd like to make a request.
Wow. Okay. Hi,
right,
George.
Put him on the phone here. Come on, George.
George.
Hi, David Bowie.
Hi, George.
Can you play Ashes to Ashes for me?
Oh, I'd love to do that.
Thank you.
George.
What?
What? Oh, never mind. I'll call you later.
Do you have lots of things in common?
Oh, Benny Hill's on. Excuse me. Better.
Let me take one of these request things on the telephone. Hello, is there anybody there? Let me take one of these request things on the telephone. Hello, is there anybody there?
Hello.
Hi. Oh, thank goodness you came in there, Betty.
Yes.
Who is this?
My name is Betty.
Hey. How are you? Where are you phoning in from?
Walpole, Massachusetts.
Walpole, Massachusetts. I haven't been there for years.
Yeah, you've been to Foxborough Stadium where the New England Patriots have played.
Ooh, hush my mouth.
Your lovely eyes as well.
Well, which one?
Both of them. Just extraordinary.
One's nicer than the other.
My God.
Hello.
Hi there.
How are you?
I'm okay.
All right.
Can I just say, this is such an honor to talk to you because I have just... It's just great. I can't even explain it.
Hey, awesome.
okay, Michael.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you looking at the television?
I'm watching, yeah.
Are you? Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi. Okay, I've got it.
About, dum, 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 dum.
That's fantastic.
Boom, yeah, that's, boom, that Shush, I know that one. I can't remember the title, though. It was on Low.
It was on Heroes, oh, isn't it?
No, it wasn't. It was on Low.
Oh, it's on Low, is it?
What is it?
Low,
yeah.
What's it called then in the audience?
Bum 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 bum.
Whoa, Sense of Doubt.
It's on Heroes.
It is on here. We're going to have a debate now. Sense of Doubt is on Heroes.
Bum, it starts bum, on the first bum, Lightning bum. Seeds album.
So, David, thank you. Good afternoon.
I've had gastroenteritis. All in the last half hour.
And can't you tell the gastroenteritis is still doing the rounds?
Do you know how I got that?
Go on.
I was in Indonesia. I was lost in the jungle. This is absolutely true. What?
I believe you.
Yeah. And an old man with one leg and a donkey found me and took me to a glade and pointed to a temple and a palace. And I said, I'm not Muslim. Wife is, I'm not. So we're going to the palace. You're going to let me go on with this, aren't you?
I'm dead right, mate. You started it.
We got to the palace and it's the son of, I think he was a gun runner. And he had guys in turrets all around the palace with guns to keep the poor people out. He was so pleased to see me that he put a sheet up in the garden, at the bottom of the garden, pouring with rain.
Yeah.
Servants holding a sheet up at the far end of the garden, had a projector on the porch where we were, and we sat and watched Sahara with Brooke Shields. Then he threw a party and he had seven daughters and seven sons.
Yeah.
I always laugh when I say that bit. And the seven daughters, they entertained me royally with dance and no, flute playing. Flute playing and dance. And he fed me things like monkey breast and parrot beak, I think it was. It was the course that night. And the next day, I redecorated the bathroom. But he sent his daughter over to me.
Yeah.
His favourite daughter, he sent to me. If you know what I mean.
Yes.
And I couldn't make it to the front door. Go away! You're beautiful, but go away. This was many years ago. That has nothing... This has absolutely nothing to do with the fact that I got gastroenteritis the other day. That was just... It just reminded me, though, that I've had it twice. I've been up for 29 hours.
We can tell, can't we?
This is me straight, buddy. You're lucky you didn't know me 25 years ago. How are you doing?
I'm great, actually. Great.
Good.
You used to stay up for 7 to 8 days at a time.
I did indeed, yes.
Now, what's that like?
I had a lot of friends. And you've got to give friends time.
Was that the drugs, then?
What, that attracted the friends, you mean? The reason I had friends? Probably, yeah. But I imagine. They all disappeared when I stopped doing drugs, so I think you're probably right on the money there.
So...
That is a high honour from the country of France, is it not?
Yeah, from the French government. Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
You had some great looks. I'm not disappointed now because you look fantastic, but I'm hoping that underneath there somewhere there's like a lightning flash painted on or something.
I'll tell you what I did do. My concession to Ziggy... Why did you kill Ziggy?
Well, why did you kill Ziggy?
What did you kill Ziggy? You don't understand, there was a war on. Your mother and I, we tried to protect you from all this, but, well, if you must know, your sister ran away. What did you kill Ziggy? It was hard for all of us. It was hard for the country, damn it. Sorry.
Who are the best kissers, men or women?
Why ask me?
Fat old Ziggy.
I like that. I want that one.
Is it true that you used to save your urine because you thought Jimi Hendrix would use it in a potion?
Jimi Hendrix? No, I wrote about that in a book that I was writing called The Thin White Duke, and he kept it in a refrigerator.
You did?
No, The Thin White Duke did.
Oh, right, I see.
Which it wasn't me, you see.
Oh, yes, okay, David.
But, oh, yes, it was.
You're talking about your daughter. Do you sing lullabies?
Yeah, I sing, well, more nursery rhymes.
Nursery rhymes?
Yeah.
Do you do it in that David Bowie style, or...?
No, but I could do, couldn't I?
It's cool if you went into a room at night with a microphone and you were just doing...
Hickory dickory dock. Do I see this one through?
Yeah.
The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory.
David Bowie.
Fat old Z.